Are those bats?
No.
Yeah, they are. We got bats. So this is the first mine that we found. We never went very far in, but there's like some railroad tracks and we want to check it out. So we're, I guess, gonna go.
Okay. Just finished, got out that other last mine. And the first one we found, doesn't matter the mine.
I'm gonna let my GoPro roll this whole time. Dude, I wonder if this, like, metal door and, like, gateway was from that time or if it was, like, closed off at a point.
I think it's from the time. Because we've seen them, we saw something similar to the one by the sledding hill.
Mm-hmm. There's that bucket.
Yeah. It's cool, huh?
Yeah. What are we gonna do here, bro?
Once you get closer, you see it.
See what?
And go across. On the right.
Just like call that?
Yeah. I'll go first real quick if you wanna look at the bucket.
Look at the bucket?
Yeah.
Over here?
I'm actually gonna go around on the left.
Freaked out because this light has been acting up. It's my light, but
yeah, but
that's sketch. That's sketch,
but
bro.
So far, this is the coolest looking. You can see the rail on the bottom,
dude. That's so cool.
Which means it's not that caved in. How far does it go that way?
Oh, sheesh.
And there's another tunnel to the right there, and there.
Dude, there's tunnels everywhere.
Oh yeah,
there's tunnels in there. Look, there's arrows.
Yeah, that one looks a lot easier to get across, obviously.
Yeah, dude. Look at that.
Wow, this is the coolest so far.
Yeah.
Dude, look at that.
What?
This.
Oh, wow. Yeah. Where does that go? Just down. We just followed these tracks.
There's more tunnel down that way that's accessible.
There's a lot of arrows. Dude, that looks like a crawl. Yeah, it looks kind of sketch. There's like timber coming down from the wall.
Yeah, I see that one's bowing.
Yeah. But where does it go? Dude, all these arrows like lead me to believe that this thing is like big.
Yeah.
That's crazy. Dude, this flashlight's freaking out. Let me look up here.
There's more rail on there.
Wow.
Look at those timbers. Those are full trees.
This is crazy.
There's a lot of miners' graffiti.
These marks where it's black are miners' graffiti.
Dead man.
I don't know what they used, maybe like coal or something.
Dead man's something.
This is crazy. We're still following
original
cart track. Like
dead man's or something. You can see the apostrophe S there. I don't know what the bottom thing says.
Dude, yeah, that is
dead man something.
And that's miners' graffiti.
Yeah.
Dude.
Like, look at that timber.
Oh my gosh. That's sketch. Definitely be careful. Look at this, this one too.
Oh yeah.
Jeez.
I don't know how much farther I want to go in this.
Look at all the graffiti.
I say this is the end of the line for this tunnel. Back there is where we came from that I recorded just now. There's another tunnel. You wanna go?
I can't see, so I wanna look.
Nothing with that, I just don't know how far, like, deep we should go.
You can see the track starts there.
Okay.
Yeah. Or, I mean, it just continues through there. Loops around that corner by that graffiti. Says 165.
So you don't want to
click
on that? Huh? You don't want to click on that one. This is where you gotta be really careful.
Yeah. Look, those are the same footprints I saw on the other mine. Mm-hmm. See those weird, like...
You wanna go that way?
Well, that one has what looks like the least amount of, like, stuff falling from the ceiling. Like, the road is clear.
Yeah.
Yeah?
After you, then.
Okay. Thank you. definitely see a few different footprints through the dirt. I see something shiny, like glass or something. Dang. It keeps going. I see a bottle. I just see the top. It doesn't look that old though. It's just a broken Coors bottle. Do you want to turn around or what?
Yeah.
Dude. Bro. I think I found a piece of a dynamite box.
Really?
Yeah. It says DuPont. My knees. Dude, look.
Oh, that's sick.
Yeah. What's up? There's a couple boards down there. Anything cool? That's cool.
think this goes back. This is the other entrance.
Oh, it keeps going. This doesn't keep going, though. It keeps going over here, too. That must link with the other one.
Yeah. That's...
Is that caved in on the end?
I think it just didn't.
Look at that. This one dead ends too. Oh, it's hot. What is it?
Oh, that's a battery.
At least look down these. That one's a dead end.
Yeah.
That one. Yeah, just goes into the other room.
Yeah.
What is that? Whoa.
Like a fuse or something.
What does it say?
General Electric.
Electric.
Flash bar.
Oh, maybe like a camera? Like a flash camera?
Oh, flash bar, yeah.
General Electric flash bar.
I take a view of that.
Is you had the spinning thing.
Yeah.
Goes up here and you spin it and roll it up to get to the sardines.
Yeah. That's sick.
Do you want to keep going?
Yeah.
Dead end.
Dead end?
And if it doesn't dead end, it gets way too small.
Yeah.
You'd have to literally crawl.
Okay. It says cave in, sorry. And then right here is some kind of like where a drill went through or something. But it looks like this is like painted there with a finger. It's right about finger size.